Randio. August 12, 2018, Arsenal defender Stefan Lichtsteiner took to social media to send out a message to the fans after the final whistle on Sunday. The Gunners went to Sunday's clash against Manchester City with several injury problems to deal with as Nacho Monreal and Cede Kolasinac were sidelined. Disappointed in losing our first game. We will work harder to come back at the highest level, thank you fans for your great support. Keep it up, we need it. Thumbs up light skin tone.